I've always had a little pooch. Growing up, my mom told me that I just had a big uterus. It's not a thing.
Because you know I'm all about that waist, call me curvy. More belly in your face, waistband 30s. This could be your happy place, let's get dirty. I'm all about that waist, waist. Yeah, it's pretty clear, it's hip to have a butt. But I got babies, babies, which means I got a gut. Cause I got a boot, boot, a full figured waist. Yeah, all a chick's chunking just in two places. I see them videos, girls working big old butts. Somehow they've got flat abs. I'm like, now what the what? Most girls I know rockin' ass got some flop. And every inch of them is perfect. That includes their muffin top.
You know my mama, she told me don't worry about your size. That's all love handles, said honey, stop eating fries.
Go into your thighs.
You know Sir Mix-a-Lot told me he likes big butts, he can't lie.
Why would he lie?
I'd like to hear someone say just once,
damn girl,
your pot belly's why.
Thank you.
I'm all about that waist, hey! I'm bringing chubby back, if you can. That includes my cellulite.
Cosmo will tell girls that pooches are something to hide.
I got big pooch.
Hand us some spanks and some girdles. They suck it in tight.
Suck that gut in tight.
But then there's ass pads and tit pads. Cause baby, that's what attracts.
Big tits, big ass.
Somehow they want that magic body that comes with no body fat.
You know I'm all about that waist, tummy bagel. I'm all about that waist, I'm seen on table. I'm all about that waist, sexy navel. I'm all about that waist.
I mean, it's not like I can choose where my body fat goes. Some of it goes here, some of it goes here, some of it goes here. Have a big uterus.